Tyler Myers with the puck at center for Team Blue after it was cleared out of the Team White zone. It's dumped back in by Jake Virtanen, and Thatcher Demko leaves his crease. Demko, left wing to center for Justin Bailey for Team White. Bailey driving the Team Blue zone for Horvat into the slot. McEwen shoots and scores. Zach McEwen from the high slot rips it over the right shoulder of Jacob Markstrom. Quinn Hughes top of the point again. Goes back to Chris Tanev. Nice move around for Tanev on the left wing. Tanev shoots and scores from the left circle. What a goal by Chris Tanev. Back to Troy Stetcher. He'll dump it into the Team Blue zone. Markstrom out of the net. Clears to the far point. Not out. Fantenberg. Long wrist shot tipped in front. They score. Oscar Fantenberg for the left point. I think it was Jay Beagle that got a touch on that one with the help of Justin Bailey. And now Pearson has it left wing for Team White. Into the slot, Jalen Chatfield shoots and scores through the screen of Guillaume Brisebois. I don't think Markstrom saw it until it was behind him. Here's Brogan Rafferty back into the Team White zone for Team Blue. Rafferty on left wing, into the slot, back at Jasper Kravac. Stopped by Demko with the right pad, puck is loose in the crease. They're digging away for it, and it's in the net. It's a goal for Team Blue. I think this is going to be Tyler Kravac's. Pedersen wriggles free for JT Miller. Back to the line for Tyler Myers. Myers onto the left wing for Alex Edler. Edler shoots, tipped in front for Kravac, and Pedersen scores on the back door. Nice little tip pass from Tyler Kravac at the left post. Puck rolls free to the near side for Tyler Mott. Mott lifts it off the glass ahead for Horvat. Partial break down the right wing, going to the goal. He shoots and scores. Bo Horvat beats Jacob Markstrom off the post and in on the stick side.